Hello guys, today I'm reviewing the humidifier from TaoTronics. So if you don't know who TaoTronics is, here they are. Here, this is what their logo looks like. A Chinese company, very popular. They've been popping up everywhere I see them. So I give this one a try. It looks simple. But what I like about it is the shape. Okay, it looks unique. And this piece bulging out and the contour of this front facing. Very awesome looking. The knot, very smooth. And the clicky part is very aesthetically nice. And here's the light. I believe the light is underneath here. And on top here, this is where you control the mist, where it's going. Sometimes you don't have this control on the other devices because I don't know why, but you know, it just makes sense that you can make it blow it anywhere, any direction, because if you put this against the wall, sorry about that. So if you put this against the wall, you don't want this to damage your wall because you might have it running every day and stuff. So having this is very awesome. Okay. So here's the handle in the back, very convenient. You open it up at the bottom, just like, you know, a regular humidifier. This is where you fill the water in, okay? Not from the top, so don't make the mistake. That's not how you fill the water in. But okay, from the bottom here, okay? Not from the top. Remember that. Okay, so I believe there is a vent here that if you use it for a while, you can replace it with the filter, or maybe take the old filter out, clean it, whatnot. And right here, the label, do not add essential oil to the sponge. Okay. So I guess you can add the essential oil in here. So let's fill the water up and test it out. Okay, so I already filled the water in. And here on the side, you can tell the water level. It's currently right here. Somewhere. So let's turn it on. Okay, so if you have the water in there, if it detects any water, this light's gonna turn blue, and here you can see the mist coming out, and this is the minimum. Okay, let's check out the light. How cool is that? Come on, let me turn off the room lights here and check it out. Looks kind of cool, right? It can act like a nightlight, if you will. It's awesome. This is very strong though. You can tell the mist, and it's set to very minimum. Okay, so if I turn it all the way to the max, take a look at that. You don't want the max. You don't want to turn on the max because you're gonna wake up and then all the water gets on the floor. I have experience with that before, so just, you know, just tune it to whatever the level that you feel comfortable with and depend. Okay, so I think that's all, and this is automatically turned off when it runs out of water, and this light automatically turned red. Okay, so I'm gonna turn it off now. Well, that's all you have for this review. Very nice unit. I like the shape. Unique. All right.